would rather be hung than give up their mad, beautiful, crazy idea called America.
That's right. It's not just a country, it's an idea. And we love that.
For all the Irish here,
some of you was younger when you bought tickets, thank you for your patience. Where is it? Israel. Somewhere here.
Copenhagen!
Where is it?
Copenhagen!
Okay, got you first. It's a colorblindness issue. But thank you. I feel very, very grateful to be here. Feel very, very grateful to be on this stage on this night. Well wishes. And it's been a scary time, but my back has been rebuilt by German design. And thank you for holding on to your tickets. Most of you held on to your tickets, which was kind of incredible and very moving to the band. I wanted to say something quite inspiring has emerged over the last few years, which is there is an incredible bond of unity between this band and its audience. And I don't really talk about it enough, but it defies, you know, physical proximity, it defies age, defies gravity, and it's a special thing we've got going, and we don't take it for granted. Thank you for the great life you've given us.